Hey, my name is Ivan. I'm co-founder at NewArc.ai, and I want to show you how to use the editing tool. Here I have a studio photo of a hoodie made of brown cracked leather, and I want to make some changes to this image. So I need to hit the edit button, and then I'll see the editing page. Here on top of the page, there are three modes: Inpaint, Regenerate, and Remove. Let's walk through all of them and see how they work. The first one is Inpaint. Let's say I want to have this brown hoodie, but with sleeves and hood made of gray cotton. So I need to mask sleeves and the hood. And then I need to describe how I want to change it. In my case, it will be gray hoodie made of cotton. Please note that I write gray hoodie made of cotton, describing the whole object, not just sleeves and hood made of gray cotton. This is very important. And then I need to hit the Inpaint button. So in a matter of seconds, we get a new image and we have hood and sleeves made of gray cotton. This is brilliant, that's what we wanted. And please pay attention that the sleeves and the hood still follow the lines from the input image, which is very important. These are not just some random sleeves and hood. This is still your object. The second mode is Regenerate. Regenerate allows you to get a new variation of an image without writing a new prompt. So for instance, maybe I'm not particularly happy with this upper part of the hood. So I want to get a new variation. So I just mask it and hit the Regenerate button. All right. Now it's a little bit better. Let's compare it. So this is the first option, and this is the second option. The next mode is Remove. It allows me to remove some parts of the image. For instance, I don't want to have the strings over here, so I just mask them and hit the Remove button. And now we don't have it. So we went from this original image to this final image in three easy steps, using Inpaint, Regenerate, and Remove modes. Happy creating!